Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Hey, boy. What are you doing? What the fuck? Hey. 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 Abel released another project, so typically I follow. Y'all already know how I feel about The Weeknd. I don't think I need an introduction with that. So, without further ado, I'm reacting to My Dear Melancholy by The Weeknd, track 1, Call Out My Name. This sounds pretty familiar. I helped you out of I put you on top. Man, this is reminiscent. Oh my god, this brings me back. Is he back? Is the old Abel back? Ooh! Oh my god! Whoa! I like that. Okay, it kind of repeated itself until the end. But anyways, that's a great ass opener, man. I'm in shock because it brought me back like a couple years. That felt like some old Abel right there. It felt like it would have fit perfectly on like somewhere between Thursday and Echoes. Yeah, I like that. I like that first track. So if it's anything like that, track 2, Try Me, by the way, I forgot to. This sounds kind of reminiscent too. I'm kind of getting excited. Okay, yeah, this brings me back. What the fuck? I'm not feeling that chorus. Okay. I'm not feeling that chorus. What the fuck was that? That was some lazy shit. I like that though. The way his voice sounds and the melody he's giving in his voice sounds very reminiscent of the old Weeknd, and I like that. I love the verses on this song right now. Fuck that chorus. I'm skipping it. Still going. Track number 3, Wasted Times. Pretty ambient like the last two tracks. It's very... Oh, that beat rocks, man. But there's something in the background that is very like similar to I'll Keep Coming by like Low Roar, I think is the band or whoever made it. Ooh. Okay, I like this one. Very true, very true. I got a story for y'all. So I recently performed in a concert, right? It's the first time I've ever performed anything off of Sad Boy or anything at all. But I posted stuff about it and I got people that just hit me up and started, like, all of a sudden wanted to start making music because they saw that I traveled and performed in a concert. You know, they're just trying to hit me up for the clout. And it's ridiculous. Like, I see that. I'm not stupid. Okay! Track number 4, I Was Never There. Okay, this is featuring Gesaffelstein. I don't know who that is. This all sounds the same so far. All the way through the first 4 tracks, sounds the same. Man, I can't get into it. I can't get into it. What is this? Oh, that sounds great. That sounds beautiful. Okay. Nice switch up, honestly. I'll accept the second half of that song, but I won't accept the first part. I didn't like it. All right, everybody, track number 5, Hurt You, featuring the same person as before. You can do better, Abel. You can do better. I like how this part sounds, but the rest of that song was whatever. God damn, Abel, you could do better than this. Track number 6, Privilege. I'm not feeling this right now. My computer just blue screened, probably because it hears this shit. Okay, I like that. Okay. Oh, it's not capturing me. What the fuck is this? I'm stopping. Okay, I've tried really hard to be into this album and I just can't get into it. My Dear Melancholy, the only melancholy thing is my fucking feelings right now over how trash this album was. I know that's gonna be the unpopular opinion. I know a lot of people dick ride The Weeknd. I did in the beginning, but right now I'm giving you my honest opinion. This album is lackluster to me. I only like the first track. Come on, man. Abel, you can do better than this. We've seen it before. You're getting progressively worse. Beauty Behind the Madness was good, Starboy was whatever, and then you got this shit? Come on, man. I'm a big Weeknd fan. It's inspired a good portion of my life and a good portion of my music. I don't like it. I'm being straight up with you. I do not like this. This is the first time on this channel that I'm like, I really don't like this album. I don't know what I expected. I didn't expect this shit. I really didn't. The beats were pretty lackluster. His vocals were lackluster. He said nothing intriguing, nothing interesting. Well, with all that, and I'm preparing for all the hate to come towards me, but anyways, if you liked the video, like it. If you liked it, dislike it, man. We're all just sharing opinions here on this site. But anyways, that will be it for this video. I have a merch store. You can follow me on Twitch, Instagram, Twitter. I'll leave everything in the description, but anyways, I'll see y'all later.